time's up, so I'll do one more. And I hope you're all going to join in with this. It's a song about this great country. It's called England. And the chorus is, England, oh England, oi! This green and pleasant land. So you can sing the whole lot, or please just do the oi's. I was booked to play at a pub. It's a chip shop. A chip shop and a pub. What could be better? On the same night, I was booked to play there St Patrick's night and St George's. And St Patrick's was a walk in the park, millions of great Irish songs, but not enough to celebrate this country. So I wrote this. It's great. And I forgot it. It's small and very grand. There's shame and pride in the history of this green and pleasant land. There's so much to love about England. Morris dancers and Mr. Men, Blackpool Tower, Buckingham Palace, Angel of the North and Billy Ben. Here we go. England, now England,
oi!
Cheddar Gorge, there's Stonehenge for the solstice, or boating on the Norfolk Broads. The Tyne, the Thames and the Mersey, the Trent, Severn, Wensum and Weir, flowing softly to and from the sea. May our waters always be clear. In England, oh England,
oi!
This green and pleasant land. This green and pleasant land. There's so much to love about England. Tea and scones and croquet on the lawn. There's cricket and there's tennis in summer. Sipping pins in the country garden. There's so much to love about England. Be it Bobby Moore or Shakespeare. Pie and mash, fish and chips, Kendall mint cake. Sunday roast and a good pint of beer. Doesn't matter your religion or race. Let's celebrate the different cultures. Let's all just enjoy this place. Oh, England, oh, England,
oi!
This green and pleasant land.
Last time!
England, oh, England,
oi!
This green and pleasant land.
God bless Crown Community Centre.
Alan, Phil for putting it on, TV Smith for allowing it to happen as well. Cheers.